everyone. Today we're going to go to the Pianos Bay Ocean, and we're going to get us a marlin. And we're looking for some pretty big marlin, hopefully. Let's go check it out. We're loading up here. When I'm fishing for marlin, I usually will use cut bait. So I'm going to show you what that's like. That's the cut bait there. Baits would be cut bait. Small and big. This is the big. I use that for getting shark, gator gar, getting a parama, and marlin. I use cut bait. Or I'll use lures. But yeah, and the hook I would use would be the biggest one here, the Kubot W19. And that would be a size 12. Now, let's go get us a marlin. So we're going to go to resume. And I'm going to put the underwater camera on and see if we can see any marlin out there. Okay, hold on a minute. Let's escape. Let's go back out of here. Okay. Let's go back to Pineas Bay Ocean. Let's find. Now we should be loaded. Now I'm going to turn the underwater camera on, and there they are. They're right over there. See them? There they are. Blue marlin, I bet you that is. So we're going to go right up in here. And now let's get us some marlin. So I cast it out. Doesn't matter how far, really. At least 20. That's out 30. Now I'm a little reel over here, which says zero. I'm going to bring that up to about 43. And three notches up. Now we're going to go and see how she's sitting. There's our cut bait. And back up. Let's check the underwater camera. Oh, there he is. There he is. It's a blue marlin. So we want that. Hopefully it comes and snags our bait. So we go back down. We wait for him. They're a little bit sneaky, they are. They'll crawl around it before they bite it. Kind of like a catfish. I don't know where he went. He went somewhere. There he is. We want to straighten the line out before we do anything or the tension is going to get snapped. So we straighten the line out. Now we go back to underwater. Now we bring the tension up to about 43 on high. We're going to double trigger here. We're going to yank and pull at the same, reel in at the same time. Now when he turns, you got to get him to turn. So when he turns, like right now, he's pulling, he's going, he's running. Now, up. Now down. Up. Down. If it's red too long, he'll snap a line. So we're going to go back to 40. Let him go a little bit. Let him run. He's not ready to could turn that. Here he goes. He's fighting it. There he goes. 49, 48, 47. Boom, now we're going back up to the top. Alright, so now we're going to bring him in. Let's reel him in there now. Now these marlin, they can pull it, they can pull back at you when they come in around 30 meters out. We're at 112 right now. Coming in, he's at 92 now. 78. 54. Alright, now we're in the 30s. Now we want to start reeling. Reel it in, reel it in. Stay with him. He may pull it back. Now we're 20s. Here we go. Now it's really important. Keep reeling. Reel it. No, wait, let it go. There we go. Cut the tension. Back underwater. He's going back out again. Now if you can pull him back, he won't go back out one more time. He'll only go out once. So want to lose him. There we go. We almost had him. He's a fighter, he is. There we go. Turned him around. Now he's ours. Alright, let's see how big this baby is. Let's bring him in. Got us a marlin. .344.80, not that big. I'll sell this one on. We got another one there. So we just let the fish come to us now. There's one there. And here comes that big boy. Boom. Alright, this one's going to be bigger. Almost lost him. Had the tension too high. Now we need to set this. So we're going to bring this down like so, and now here we go. This guy should be bigger. So we're going to let him just run for a little bit here on 43, with the tension all the way up. Bring it back to 43, bring it back down. There we go, we turned him. He's coming down now. About 120 out, we turned him. Our first sight of doing this, so we're going out 300 feet. then coming back and turning back out and going 300 feet again. It will take you all day to freaking bring a fish in. I'm being able to do it within 100 now. Getting better. Sometimes even sooner than that. We're now about 85 meters. 70 meters. Remember, we want to get him into about 30, and then we want to really start cranking the reel in. You can have the reel like down on automatic right now. But now, you need to start manually reeling and turning that rod with the fish so that he doesn't go back out again like the last one did. And he is. There he goes. So now we're just going to try to turn them again. These are 76. And we turned them. He's ours. Okay, now we just reel them in. He won't go back out again. They only go twice. They only go once if they go back out again at all. The last one was 344.80, so we want at least 500 here, but I'd rather have like a 700 or an 800. If the fish are there, I can get them. $742.48 blue marlin. And there you go. I'm just gonna go release this for some experience. And currently, my biggest is 895.14. I got a bigger one than that in my trophy room, I believe. Alright, well, that was fishing for marlin. Hope you all had fun. See you next time.